she looks like maybe yesterday. Ladies and gentlemen, they did not pay to see your pussy, Janice, okay? And you're asking yourself, well, why can you show off your pussy if I catch off my... Yeah, that kind of show. I said pussy. How can you show off your pussy if I catch off my pussy? Because you know what, girl? The difference between you and me is if I do this, the worst thing they're going to see is a little bit of duct tape. That's a picture. Yeah, thank you. Brazilian was, and for your sake, I hope it was this morning. Now, ladies and gentlemen, speaking of drunk straight women, do we have anyone here celebrating a birthday? A bachelorette party? We don't have any bachelorette parties here tonight?
Yeah.
We have one? No, we don't have any? My God! Well, can I just say right now while I have your attention, you know what, I've been traveling the country and I get to say every night at every one of my shows in every different city that I'm from Washington where gay marriage is motherfucking legal. I every year make sure that that's the truth in more and more cities and more states, because there's no fucking reason you should be an American citizen who pays your motherfucking taxes and not get the same rights as everyone else, ladies and gentlemen. Like any anniversaries, divorce, a birth, any kind of celebration, I want you to stand up, divorce, wonderful, stand up and come up on stage with me right now, darlings. Come up. How many fingers does it take to make you come? One, two, look, this is Seattle for you. Look at this albino soul train coming up here. Gosh, so many people. Thank you all for choosing to celebrate your special night here. Thank you. We have a gift packet. Let me share this. When you celebrate here, we give you a gift packet full of gift certificates to local shops in the area. And you can get gift certificates for free apparel at the wonderful shops on Broadway. You also get a gift certificate for a free hair consultation by our Cher impersonator. You know what that means? Hair by Cher. No, he's fabulous. Now, I don't know who this belongs to. Who didn't get one? Oh, well, okay, I only have one, sorry. So ladies and gentlemen, I want everyone who's celebrating your birthday, go that way. Birthday people that way, birthday people that way. If you're celebrating something else, go this way. This way, birthdays that way, people, other people that way. Birthday, this way. Okay, so what are we celebrating, boys?
This is our first year wedding anniversary. He does a fantastic share.
Okay, we're gonna have a share off now. Give me a taste of your share, darling.
Oh, if I could turn back time.
That's very good, darling, but it's just a little bit more like a bat's hair, like this. If I could turn back time. That share. Now, what are you celebrating, darling?
My first year as a mother.
Call your drag mothers, call your chosen mothers, call them this Mother's Day, because without mothers of some sort or some fashion, where the fuck would we be? We wouldn't be here because we wouldn't exist. Now, Lee, are you the one celebrating a divorce?
Yeah.
After I make one of you, all those jokes I made about you being the drunkest girl in the audience, just disregard them and get shit-faced, bitch. Just don't get on stage with Kesha. Okay, thank you. Now, my birthday people, yeah, do you have something really exciting to tell me? It better be really exciting.
It is my birthday.
It is your birthday?
And this is my manager 1 year right now.
Your manager of 1 year?
1 year.
You're his boss. You're celebrating your boss anniversary?
Yes. Fantastic.
What do you do that you need?
She is gorgeous and she's fantastic. She's so nice.
She's trying to get a raise for his birthday. I get it. I've slept with my boss too. Okay. birthday people. Darling, tell me, what's your name and how old are you turning?
Rocio.
and 26.
26? Darling, you look fantastic. You don't look a day over 25. Now, how about you, darling?
Juanita and 19.
Juanita, 19, yeah. I hope I look as good when I'm 19, but that's still 5 years away. Now, darling, I love your turquoise necklace. I'm just mad about turquoise. What's your name and how old are you turning?
Jane, and I'm 29 again.
29 again! And then, ladies and gentlemen, this little sprite over here, this is Kiara Leviathan. If you've ever seen any of our drag spin-off shows, she's been in almost every one of them. She's an aspiring superstar. How old are you turning, bitch?
I'm going to be 20.
just 20. 20 gag. 20 gag. That's a good age to be. You look like you do a lot of gagging, darling. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to congratulate all our birthday people the way that I like to do it. When I say happy, you say birthday. Happy.
Birthday.
Happy.
Birthday.
When I say you say sluts. You.
Sluts.
You.
Sluts.
Happy.
Birthday.
You.
Sluts.
Happy.
Birthday.
You.
Sluts.
Happy.
Birthday.
You.
Sluts.
Happy.
Birthday. You. Sluts.
Woo! You may all go take your seat and enjoy your gift packages. Thank you so much for celebrating this special day. For a second, boss, you go sit down. I'm gonna steal him for a second. I'm gonna steal him for a second because I won't do anything you wouldn't do, but I'm having a feeling that that's a lot that I'm allowed to do. Okay, now I will. Well, he is. Well, that's why I'm going to do this right now. Happy birthday to you. You can join in, everybody. Happy birthday to you. Wait, hold on, we gotta wait for the visual cue because everyone needs to get off the stage. Happy birthday to you. I just wanted you to see that I could do that. Maybe you'll think about changing management. Ladies and gentlemen, Jacob, go back to your seat now, Jacob. It's my show. Bye! I'm sweating like a whore in church right now. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for a fucking fantastic show? It sounds like you already forgot one of my rules. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to hear you stomp your feet.